New this morning, police say a person has died after being struck by a car last night. We brought you this story as breaking news on ABC 7 at 10 last night as well. It happened in Northeast El Paso. Police reported it just before 10 p.m. ABC 7 learned the victim was a woman in her 20s and that the driver did stay on scene. Police have not said who was at fault. The pedestrian was struck and killed at the intersection of Mohair Drive and Cougar Street. That's not far from Dyer and McCombs.